We've also got the man who's got fastest in practice there, called Blackburn, proud of the Welsh Karting Centre down there in Newport. And Richard Saunders, their manager, nice pesky mechanic. Four-wheel drive, let's go. It must be
Escort.
Hey, John.
Well, you'll do six on the side.
That's right. Come on, boy.
You can eat him.
He is.
Oh, John. He's off, of course, isn't he?
Well, he looked at the people.
He was off, didn't he? He's off, he was off, isn't he?
Come on, Brian. Yeah.
Coordinator of the Southampton Motocross Championship with the Great Race today. 45
Thank you.
Mate, he's gone off, is he?
A bit of a break as well, and he's managed to get himself off. But he's a little lad with
Grasshopper's boots on. It's got really hazy, isn't it?
Extraordinaire and
bike because 16.1 kilo has got this 12.14 at this moment. And doing that, from Norway, currently campaigning.
Back there.
It's on long play. Who's over there?
Where? So what it is it? I don't know, they haven't touched up yet.
Would be a new note. Crucially wrong about front wheel drive car not being able to get off the line. The Pier Duno turbo getting away very nicely indeed. Which is interesting, they both got a lot of respect, so exactly 4 seconds slower than his first run, number 63 there, Steve Haskell, and quick time, Neil Gillard, the escort crossword, 189.2, number 61, just watch out for him. Trying to get away as hard as he can, and number 60, left a little bit, Richard Green and the escort, 2 litre, and we have a 60. Neil Gillard is probably third fastest on the day at the moment, with the Hosworth engine escort, 16 valve twin overhead cam, no turbocharger on this car, just high speed box, I suspect. Must have a high speed box on that, and that also sitting down very nicely as well. Number 62 with the dented door.
Coming up the borders with one minute on that. No, 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 no,